So the American Graduate Getting to Work Project is all about helping connect youth, 16 to 24-year-olds, to career and technical pathways. We want them to know about other options besides just going to college. WFSU partners with our local schools. All of these partners help inform the type of content that we need to create to help make that link from high school to career and tech education and ultimately to jobs.